And this is Colonel Mustard, and this is the 31st of January, 2021. As you can see, I'm in a snow blizzard. Yes, the Colonel is he doesn't shirk his responsibility reporting on the corona. It's a blizzard, it's a snowstorm, and this is what is keeping the R rate down over the last few weeks. Yes, extreme conditions like this, the Colonel being army-based, we need more of this stuff, you know, to stop the coronavirus spreading. So, these are the updates. Sadly, we've lost 1,200 people in the last 24 hours due to the Snowflake Society and the Dirty Dogs. As you can see, I'm in a snow blizzard. So things are getting really bad. So I make that 33,304 people have sadly passed away within January 30 days. Yes, we're still a day behind lag, you see. And I make that 105,000 people, 100 have died in 11 months. This is due to the Dirty Dog Society and the snowflakes absconding, breaking the 6-foot rule, and not following. You know, that was lucky. I thought I saw a dirty dog, but thank God they bolted up the hill, so I'm still safe, lucky. As you see, the blizzard is getting stronger now, and this is what's keeping the R8 down. So, this is a massacre, of course, for January, and the Colonel is now in a real blizzard. I love this sort of shit, don't you, everyone? It keeps the Snowflake Society at bay, and they stop spreading the virus quite as much, but still bad enough, because you don't lose 1,200 people in 24 hours if you're not spreading the juices. I'm breaking the 6-foot rule, so these oranges and lemons must be stopped. Yes, we must line them up all in a field of snowflakes and ask them for some sugar puffs, something like that, you know. These sugary people, they must be stopped. So we must line them up and put a Berlin Wall or something across the field and stop them from absconding and spreading the juices. So here's Colonel Mustard in extreme snowy conditions reporting against the coronavirus. See you soon, if I don't turn into a snowman. I'll try my best not to, of course, but bye for now.